Almost all of the nuclear power we use on Earth today uses water as a basic coolant. At normal pressures, water will boil at 100 degrees Celsius. This isn't nearly hot enough to generate electricity effectively. So water-cooled reactors have to run at much higher pressures than atmospheric pressure. And this means that you have to build a water-cooled reactor as a pressure vessel. If that sounds heavy, that's because it is.